Hello there, my YouTube friends and fans. Welcome back to DMC. As you know, if you've been following me, I have just unlocked the second insured weapon slot and I can finally take it easy. I know that I cannot do the third one because the missions are just too hard for solo players. I may try to attempt them, but at least I don't have to. I do not need a third insured weapon slot. I'm good with two. This is actually going to be the first match or run that I will do with two insured weapons. The silenced MCPR, which is a sniper rifle, and the ISO Hemlock, which is the special one from the battle pass that you get at the very end. And I'm going to try to attempt to do the piracy mission. Oh my god, I can't believe I spawned right next to the ship where I need to do the mission. What a coincidence, or just luck. Like I said in my other videos, lately I just have a bunch of luck thanks to the rainbow. No, I'm just kidding. Let me just believe that, because it makes me feel good, right? And I'm very wary about approaching this ship because last time, and I was a total noob in DMC. I just walked up on that ship in season one. I thought, I'm gonna see what's on this ship. And I just got overwhelmed by bots. So I am expecting that's not gonna be any different now. Because of course they're not gonna make it so that you can just walk there and grab the shipping manifest like that. But where are the bots? There used to be a ton of bots here. Okay.
Ultra One, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open.
That's not bad at all. But I do not have anything, any self-revive. So one good shot of a bot will take me down and will end this mission for me. So I want to be careful. There was a guy. Yeah, there he is. He's not coming back. Chicken. Where is everyone?
Oh, that was you entered a denied area. Stay sharp.
Ooh, a denied area, huh? Sounds very important. But where are all the bots? Man, I feel so relaxed for some reason. I feel like I don't have this pressure anymore of beating a deadline. I can now enjoy the missions and do them slowly. This is exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take my time picking out one after another. Well, they don't make it easy. They're hiding. There's a guy. I mean, I'm totally outnumbered. They could all storm me and I wouldn't even have a chance. But they're just chicken. They are chicken. Don't know why they're afraid of one single person. Yeah, I wish I could get up, take him out from the buff. Because I can't really see everyone there. Because of the, oh, there's a guy up there. Right. See? Oh my god, it's so wonderful to finally use a good weapon. Oh, it's like night and day.
Ultra One, that's a denied area. Enemy presence will be high.
I can't believe how easy it is to just shoot enemies with the ISO Hemlock than with the weapons. God. It really gives you self-confidence to have a good weapon.
Ultra One, completing contracts earns you cash to use at buy stations for gear and upgrades.
I just want to take it easy here because I do not know the layout of the ship at all. And the worst that can happen here is just being surrounded and with no way out. Right, where do we get up? Oh, here. Ooh, hello there. Say hello to my hemlock. I love that the hemlock is silenced too. Makes a huge difference. Ooh. Medkit? No. Stim? I'm so surprised that I cannot find any medkits on this ship. Ooh, we got an orange box. But I'm so surprised about so few bots here. Where is everyone? Huh. There's not even any good loot here either. I mean, you know, anything special, not anything that I can't find everywhere else. Oh, I did miss a guy. Where did he come? What? What the hell? Where did this guy come from? I think that's a bug or something. Very, very strange. I'm just gonna ignore it. I'm gonna ignore it. The way the guy shoots is very awkward. Ooh. Oh, here we go. Large backpack. Okay, one good thing we found. Oh, amazing. Nope. Nope. There are no bathrooms here? Did I, like, literally see everything here? Another orange box? Ooh. Hello? Are you the guy that shot so weirdly earlier? Maybe. Probably. Oh, here we go. Finally. Oh my goodness. We have a self-revive pistol. Hallelujah. Here's the shipping manifest. Got it. Was that it? That was the challenge? Okay. So, where do we go next? I think I'm gonna pick that one. Cause that one there is pretty far. And also not such a good area to exfil. So I think, oh, we have a car right there. Marked. Ideal.
Marking extraction zone.
Ultra One, you've entered a denied area. Enemy presence is high.
I've been in the denied area the
whole
time. Ultra
One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Oh, yeah. So, it doesn't look like there's anything else here. I'm a little bit underwhelmed of what I found here. But, should I go to the buy station? No, I think I'm just gonna grab the car and get out of here. I hope I didn't miss anything important. Oh, there they're coming. I mean, wow. What a difference this makes to have an injured weapon. It is insane. The only injured weapon I always used was my sniper, which is awesome. But using an injured assault rifle is like mind-blowing compared to what I've been using so far in DMC. Makes all the difference. I know I sound like a broken record, but I'm just so amazed. I am just like so happy I finally have the second injured weapon slot. So hopefully we can make it to the exfil. Ooh, and the rainbow is right up there. Kinda like ending at the exfil, kinda. Almost there.
Intel located a weapons case in the area. We're tracking it on your TAC map now. Be advised, a heavily armored target is guarding it, so expect contact.
Oh, my car! There it goes. All right.
All Ultra, Dino Force inbound for extraction. Be with you soon.
Thankfully, I don't need that anymore. I'm getting out of here. Ladies and gentlemen. Whoa. What the hell was that?
Ultra One, we have visual on the LZ. Keep it clear.
I don't know. Hopefully no airstrike on me, that would kind of suck. Ooh, thought that was an operator.
Ultra One, Dino 4, we're standing by. Get to the extraction point now. All Ultras, Oscar. Dino 4 is RGB.
And we're out. What a beautiful exfil location. Definitely on top of my list. Well, another mission done. First mission with an injured assault rifle. It was amazing. If you are not sure if it's worth it doing the working hard for the second injured weapon slot, all I can say it is. If you think you have time to do it, do it. It makes all the difference, and it may even kind of make a difference between you winning or losing, or between you living or dying. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't yet, and I hope to see you next time. Until then, happy gaming, take care, bye-bye.